5, and he should be nearing peak fitness. Set to run for the last. Good luck if you've had a play anyway in the final event. Race 10, Gawler. Back here tomorrow night. They're ready. Set, racing, and it was an even line too. The inside, we got up here, Tudini, who's going to clear them. No, booting up Grit Blaster, who got pretty tight and willing there. Yenar Gary sweeps up out deep. The inside, Night Glow. Last is Donovan Bale. Any one of the five can win. Leader on the inside, Grit Blaster. Joined again up there, Houdini. Deep out, Yenar Gary. They turn Grit Blaster narrowly, though, and Grit Blaster's going to keep them all at bay and win the last. Up there, Houdini. Night Glow for the Miners. Deep out was up behind them, Yenar Gary, and it was one of the last to clock in there, and we stand by for the time. 23.70. It's 1.47, and 5 will be 4th, 8 will be last, and 5th Donovan Bale. 1.47.5, 23.70 the time. Grit Blaster for Kev Bewley kept them all off the inside and kept running to win. So the run home in 14.57, 1. Grit Blaster wins the last for Kev Bewley. 4 second, up there Houdini. And 7 third, Night Glow. 5 up, Yenar Gary got 4th. He just couldn't begin like he normally can, and he was stuck out deep. 23.70 the time, so just outside the leader's personal best. First sectional, 9.13. And the run home was in 14.57. It's 1.47.5 on the 10th and final from Gawler today.